Nobody wanted to talk about it. Nobody wanted to admit that it might happen to them. It was a gay issue. Alzheimer's, in my opinion, people think of it as an old person's disease or malady or illness, whatever you want to call it. It's going to happen to old people. My grandmother had it. My grandfather had it. My mother had it. So it's something that, it's an old person thing. And I don't think people realize that it isn't. And we're realizing it now.